Hey friends, welcome back once again. In this today's tech tutorial of Python, today I'm going to write a very simple program for palindrome, words, phrase or numbers. Friends, if you would like to learn Python, then you must know the basic of Python and you must have the skill to write it before going ahead with the complex programming in Python. So friends, आज का प्रोग्राम जो है वो बहुत ही सिंपल और बहुत ही छोटा है और इसके थ्रू हम पैलिंड्रोमी वर्ड्स को फाइंड आउट करेंगे. इफ यू गाइस डोंट नो अबाउट द पैलिंड्रोमी वर्ड्स, तो मैं आपको बता दूं, ये वो नंबर्स या वर्ड्स या फ्रेज होते हैं जिनको हम फॉरवर्ड और बैकवर्ड से पढ़े तो एक जैसे लगते हैं. पैलिंड्रोमी इज अ वर्ड, नंबर और फ्रेज विच कैन बी रीड सेम एज बैकवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड. अगर एग्जाम्पल के तौर पे हम देख लें तो जैसे मैडम है, एना है, सिविक है, मॉम है, नून है, 121 है, 111 है, 111 है, दीज आर ऑल पैलिंड्रोमी वर्ड्स एंड नंबर्स. फ्रेज की हम बात करें तो स्टेप ऑन, नो पेट्स, टॉप पॉट, दीज आर ऑल दी पैलिंड्रोमी फ्रेज. चलिए दोस्तों, हम अपने VS कोड पे जाते हैं एंड फ्रॉम देयर वी विल राइट अ वेरी सिंपल प्रोग्राम फॉर दिस. सो फ्रेंड्स, फाइनली आई एम ऑन द VS कोड, सो आई विल राइट अ प्रोग्राम फॉर पैलिंड्रोमी वर्ड्स, फ्रेज और नंबर्स. दिस इज अ प्रोग्राम विच कैन गेट इनपुट फ्रॉम द यूजर्स एंड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ड, फ्रेज और नंबर्स, एंड इट विल लेट यू नो वेदर इट्स अ पैलिंड्रोमी और नॉट. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट. So friends, finally I wrote this program. This is a very simple 3-line program. Before going ahead to discuss this program in details, what exactly happened inside this Python code, let's run this program once and check it out whether it's working correctly or not. So let's go ahead and run this program on the terminal. Now it's asking me to enter a word, phrase or number. Let's enter a word. After entering this word, it's saying entered value is a palindrome. So let's run this once again and now put some random value. Now it is saying entered value is not a palindrome. So this is a very basic, very easy 3-line program to find out whether the given number or word or phrase is palindrome or not. Now let's go ahead to the code and discuss what exactly happening in the code, what I have used. So first of all, I have declared a variable in which I am taking the input from user's end, enter a word, phrase or number. After that, I have used if conditional statement, and what I am giving inside it is that my underscore input is equal to my underscore input reverse. So what exactly the meaning of this one? So this one says that if my input value is equal to the reverse of my input, if this is a WOWO and this is the backward of WOW, both are equal, then print entered the value is palindrome, else print entered value is not a palindrome. So what I have used in this program is this conditional statement to check it out whether a word is palindrome, the forward of the word is equal to reverse of the word or not. So on the basis of this conditional statement, by checking the forward and reverse of the given input, it is giving me the output on the screen. Now let's go ahead and run this program once again, and now I'm giving a phrase here, top pot, and now it is saying entered value is a palindrome. Now run this program once again and now put a number 121. It is saying entered value is a palindrome. So this is a program in which you can enter a word, you can enter a phrase and you can also enter a number to check it out whether it's a palindrome or not. Check the other method to do the same program in different ways at your end. Thanks a lot for watching friends. I hope that you will find this video helpful.